Hello, and welcome to MightyForms Tips and Tricks. In this video, we'll go over how to connect and integrate a form to Google Sheets and view the data live as submissions come in. To start, sign into your MightyForms account or create one if you haven't already at mightyforms.com. Once you're logged in, either create a new form or select an existing form that you want to integrate. Note that adding Google Sheets integration to an existing form won't send old form data to your sheet. For this video, we'll go ahead and create a new form. Once everything's done with the drag and drop builder, go to that form settings and select Integrations. At the top of the right column, you'll find the Google Sheets option. Click on Connect and a window will pop up for you to sign into your Google account. Log in and click Allow to give MightyForms permission to send your form data. And that's all you need to do. Once you've done this, you can click on that integration settings and add multiple accounts if you need to. The next time someone submits to your form, a new document will be added to your Sheets account. Here, you'll be able to collect all the data that you need from your form. If you're viewing the document as people are submitting, it will update live with any new entries. Finally, if you ever need to revoke or disable the integration, simply go back to the form settings page and do so there. If you ever have any more questions, feel free to use the red live chat icon in the bottom right corner to get in touch with us quickly, and also find other articles that could be helpful to you. Soon, we'll also cover how you can integrate the Google Data Studio into MightyForms to easily track, visualize, and report your form data. The description for this video will be updated with a link to this when ready, but in the meantime, be sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos in the future on how you can use MightyForms to build your business.